Market requirements for data science tools really revolve around three things: time, flexibility, and choice. Time, in terms of the lower amount of time, being able to spin up environments quickly, being able to scale up and down as required. Flexibility, to be able to use the existing programming languages that the team's already using, and also to be able to incorporate open source technologies, techniques, etc., in an open environment. There are a few risks that have emerged, especially in the area of generative AI. And for tech, it's a balancing act. On the one hand, we're creating data and AI platforms and solutions to be able to harness some of the key capabilities of generative AI. But at the same time, that needs to be tempered with accountability, with controllability, and ultimately transparency for the purposes of responsible AI. Governance and compliance is always going to be central to emerging technology. The perfect situation for innovation would be one that teams can quickly get an environment up and running with minimal downtime, also an environment that they could scale up very quickly. And another key part of that would be collaboration. So being able to not only work on things, but also share that work across different teams and organizations. We know that that type of collaboration and sharing is key to any innovation.